Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. To all the new, brand new visitors, welcome. If you haven't already, smash that bell icon and get notified of any future updates, future videos, and here we go. I didn't think anime could get this far, but this is fucking insane. I literally just saw this just now. Technically, I've already watched a short and a trailer, but I want to give you guys my own opinion after I show you this trailer of what I think. Or maybe I have already. This shit is fucking insane. It is awesome. Alright, so here we go.
クローズ町最近やけに渦が多い。これから話するのは何だあれは。この町で起こった奇妙な出来事の数々です。ダヤマン、その背中はどうしたんだ。渦巻きというものに何やら神秘的なものを感じるんです。いや絶対に何か不思議な力が秘められてるに違いない。渦の入り口に過ぎなかったということに。額に何を隠している。ちょうどいいわ。これを見ればあなたもきっと。
やっぱり渦巻きだ。私たちはまだ気づいていませんでした。なんだか変なの。ちょっと私の顔。This
part's fucking crazy。あなたやめて、いい加減にして。どうしようもないんだ。死を、地獄。
Based on Jinji Ito's spine-tingling manga, all new limited series Uzumaki, Japanese language premieres Saturday, September 28th at 12:30 on Toonami. Next day on Max.
Yeah, I don't know about you guys, but that's I'm blown away. I guarantee you, it's always the Japanese that make the best horror. You know what I'm saying? It's always I've noticed this. Or was it Korean horror? I don't know. Korean, Japanese, whatever, they make, I honestly believe, my own opinion, I honestly believe the Japanese, and I guess the Koreans, because I've also, dived into Korean horror, even the analytic, or analyzing Korean horror, and now Japanese with their anime, dude, they are fucking experts at horror. I am not even kidding. Whenever I see their fucking horror, it's like, they never disappoint. They never fucking disappoint, honestly. I need to figure out my computer. Because it's been... Anyway, remember, everyone, if you enjoyed this review, make sure to smash that bell icon and get notified of any future videos. Make sure to like this video, comment down below your thoughts, opinions. Very interested in what you guys have to say as well. Until next time, later.